wrote Ruin My Weekend with two of my best friends in Nashville. I've been writing with the Jenkins Brothers for probably coming up on 6 years now. And we've written a lot of great songs, have a few other songs on the EP.
But Josh had that title,
Ruin My Weekend, and I remember saying, like, I don't know, man. I don't know if I want to write a song about getting a weekend ruined, because I was kind of in a good mood. And he kind of explained then after, he's like, well, no, it's about, you know, that early stage of a relationship where, like, if she calls you, you're dropping everything and you're heading over there. It's a good way to go about it. Let's write it. Josh and Matt did a lot of tweaking and were just kind of sending over in emails and kind of changed the whole vibe of it up. It actually wasn't the song that, you know, now we look forward to playing Ruin every night. You know, it's becoming a crowd favorite in the set. But the way we started writing it wasn't that kind of feel. And Josh just did such a great job of just making it the song that it is now. And I love anytime you can kind of twist a title like that and, you know, make the song something other than what you thought it was. I just thought the idea was pretty fresh.